Please subscribe to Novita Creations. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends. Hello friends, welcome back to Novita Creations. Today I am showing a healthy laddu which is reduce your health problems. If you have calcium and iron deficiency, if you take this laddu, 2 laddus a week, then your calcium and iron deficiency will go out. For that you need white sesame seeds and dates only. These are seedless dates and I took 15 dates. We need to take a pan and we need to dry roast these white sesame seeds on low flame. We need to stir them for every 20 seconds. Now you can see they are changing the color. Look. Need to turn off the flame and let them cool for 10 minutes. After cooling them down, we need to take into a blend and make as a coarse powder. Not as a powder, but a coarse powder. Need to blend sesame seeds like this. Not as a fine powder, you can see like this, and we need to add now our dates in it, and we need to blend and make a laddu. After blending dates and sesame seeds, this mixture is like this, and we can prepare laddu here. Just make it as a laddu shape. Now our laddus are ready. It is very healthy recipe. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and relatives. Please subscribe to Novita Creations. Thanks for watching Novita Creations. And please click the bell icon to get future videos notifications from my channel. Thank you. Bye. I will see you soon with another video.